1776. New York City.
Pardon me, are you Aaron Burr, sir?
That depends, who's asking?
Oh, well, sure, sir. I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study when I got sort of out of sorts with a buddy of yours. I may have punched him. It's a blur, sir. He handles the financial...
Punch the burr, sir.
Yes, I wanted to do what you did, graduate into, then join the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? How'd you graduate so fast?
It was my parents' dying wish before they passed.
You were an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan. God, I wish there was a war, then we can prove that we're worth more than anyone bargained for.
Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nice.
While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more. Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for.
Can't be serious.
You wanna get ahead?
Yes.
Fools who run their mouths off wind up dead.
Hey, yo, 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 what time is it?
Showtime!
Like I said.
Showtime, showtime, yo! I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. A 2 points of Sam Adams, but I'm working on three. Those red coats don't want it with me, cause I will pop. Chicka pop those cops till I'm free.
A wee wee man of me as your pal Lafayette. The Lancelot of the revolutionary sets. I came from afar just to say bonsoir. Tell the king cousitoir who's the best. Chivalry.
Blah, blah. I am Hercules, Mulligan, up in it, loving it. Yes, I heard your mother say, come again. Knock off the daughters and horses. Of course, it's hard to have intercourse. So for 4 sets of corsets.
No more sex for me, another bruise, son. Let's raise a couple more to the revolution. Well, if it ain't the prodigy of Princeton College.
Aaron Burr.
Give us a verse, drop some knowledge.
Good luck with that. You're taking the stand. You spit, I'ma sit. We'll see where we land.
Burr, the revolution's imminent, what do you stall for?
If you stand for nothing, Burr, what do you fall for?
Oh.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Oh, who's this kid?
What's he gonna do?